205 second guess 猜测某人将来会做什么或在事情已经发生后批评质疑某人或某事。 He second guesses the leader of his country every day, but never once gets it right. 他每天都在猜测国家的领导人下一步会做什么，但从来没有一次猜对。 It's easy to second guess the management of the project. 事后批评项目的管理很容易。Please don't second guess anything because it only reveals how stupid and unclassy you are.
请不要对任何事情事后再批评，因为这样做只会暴露你是多么愚蠢和没品。当您想表达对已经决定的某事或已知为真的某事的怀疑时，或者当有人质疑另一个人的判断、决定或意见时，您可以使用它。
Example sentence. He always likes to second guess the decisions I make, even though he knows I'm right.
例句，他总是喜欢事后质疑我所做的决定，即使他知道我是对的。